What's up, guys? So, day two for our booster box opening of the set Crimson Invasion. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 12 packs for our second part. I said day two because it's day two for you guys. I release one video a day, but I'm actually opening all the packs at the same night. So. Let's do it. Oh, quick recap here. Guzzlord GX and Cartana GX is our first good pulls from our first 12 packs there. And we're now moving on to our 13th pack here. We have a Chime, Co, Bunnelby, Carablast, Smoink, Splendid, Energy, Lyron, Moelle, Dashing Pouch. Let me push the packs down so we can have space for our reverse holo Miss Magias. And our last one is a Zalasso holo rare. Don't know they do a holo rare for Zalasso here. Not important. I'm gonna put it at the bottom there. Hopefully we can still get some good pulls from the second part here. Energy, zoom in again, counter, dashing pouch, reversal is a stubble, and our last one it's a rare Octillery. Oh, again? It's not my problem. I didn't shuffle the cards wrong, but we're getting a reverse holo as the first card again. Staryu here, Dano, Alolan Geodude, Remoraid, Aaron, Psychic Energy, Gladion, Staravia, nope, not yet, Zalgar, and second last one, the Staryu here, and we get a Go Gold holo for you. We can sit beside Zalasso here. So far, no hits. Mankey, Cubone, Execute, Magikarp, Corphish, Lightning Energy, Hakamo'o, Lutang, Peking Red Card, first time seeing it. Text says your opponent reveals their hand, you may have your opponent count the cards in their hand, shuffle those cards back, and then draw that many cards. So it's like a judge, but you don't have to shuffle. Not like really like a red card. Red card, you don't get to see your opponent's hand, but Peking red cards will allow you to do that. Xerneas is our reverse holo. And last one, it's just a rare Miss Magius. I guess the holo rare also count as hits. The box, so getting two hits so far. That's not good. My hits are just holo rare. Mankey, Dark Energy, Kakuna, Milk Tank, Psychic, Reversal, Peking, Red Card. Ah, and not a holo rare. Beware this time. Cycle Goat here. Oh, we're already halfway through here. Packs are so hard to open. Four in front of two. Going with a Minkino, Delos, Thano, Geodude, Memory, Fairy, Counter, Fighting Memory, Hakamo-O, Reversal of Lyrion, and last one. Nice! I wonder how much this would worth, but getting our first full art supporter, actually also our first full art of the box here, as they call it wild card. I lose them in on the bench here. Nice, nice. Actually don't mind selling that other if I can get a good price there. Kablas, Fibas, Landed, Fubo, Battle Energy, Steel Energy, Grumpig, Mocha, ooh, skip Gladion here, Reversal Cubone, Buzzwole GX, Peering again, and actually getting two hits in a row. Here we go, I don't have space. Not yet, Gustlore. Here. And five more packs to go in this part. We're doing great, because we got full art. And usually you can get four ultra rare from a box, so. Here's our heat. Three heats here. Again, I have the reversal as the first card. The Star Raptor, Kangmo-O, Steebus, Stubble, Mistreebus, Fighting, see anything else, Diggersby, Graveler, and then a Chime Crow and a rare Starmie. Staryu, Jangmo-O, Feebas, Stuffle, Psychic, Staravia, Trolling Graveler, Mawile, Reversal of Feebas, and our last one is a Altaria, Common Rare. Four in front of two. Vito, Mincino, Corphish, Ghastly, Aaron, Water, Hello Swine, Red Card, Gastrodon, Reverse Holo Carablast, and our last one, that's a regular rare Hydreigon. Let's go faster. This time we'll just skip all these commons. Oh! First card, Reverse Holo again, Crawdon. Leave it on this pile here. And grass, psychic, Lyron, psychic and fighting in the same pack. Bunnelby, and our last one, that's a Beedrill, regular rare. Last pack of this part. Four in front of two. Let's just dump the lightning energy. Our commons here. And going for Swellness, Haunter, Pinchino, Reversal of Cubone, and a Primate, Regular Rare. So in this second part, day two for you guys, we got a full art supporter losing in here, and a Buzzwole GX, my second Buzzwole GX. That's great. And along with free holo rare here. So that's it for this part. Last part will be coming out tomorrow, so stay tuned. Thanks for watching.